Oh, hi there. CL Mook. Nice to meet you. I'm Autumn Keynes. I'm here to unintroduce myself, apparently.
And so I don't know if I get this prompt assignment unintroduction thing. I mean, I'm doing my best here, but I'm struggling a little bit with it. I mean, I'm so many different people. I'm so many different things to so many different people. How am I supposed to create something that explains all of my different multiplicities to all of you?
And so I'm totally turning this one over to some other people because I'm completely unqualified to represent myself in all of these different hats that I wear. I don't feel like I can really do it.
Mickey, what do you think about Autumn? Well, Autumn is intense. She is very intense and she is thorough.
Autumn Keynes is a new Lara Croft, from Tomb Raiders to Tome Raiders.
She's not a pen fan, but she's open to pen fans talking about pens.
Privilege to introduce you to Autumn, my friend, colleague, classmate, and fellow traveler in these things we call scalable online learning ecologies.
Autumn is my dear personal dictionary with pronunciation feature.
Autumn Keynes is like so crazy smart. Like if you ever have a question, you can definitely go to her. I also consider her a really great mentor, so she's awesome.
Autumn is a wonderful colleague and a font of knowledge.
Hi, this is my friend Autumn Keynes, an educational technology student.
And that's in a friend.
Autumn is spunky, fun, and smart, and I really enjoy working with her.
Keynes is an amazing woman. She just inspires everyone.
Autumn is the underdog's advocate. She's my daughter.
All right. Well, that's the way that other people see me. I guess to wrap this up, I'll tell you how I see myself. I'm Autumn. I work in academic technology. I'm a student in academic technology. I live in Columbus, Ohio. I like to go for bike rides. I like to go camping. I like to garden. That's me.